What's good, y'all? What's happening, son? I'm back again here with another motherfucking video. Looking ass. Anyway, what's good, you guys? I hope everybody's doing good. I just want to show you guys a video of like some stuff that I got at Walmart. So yeah, let's get this shit started. But first, I hope you guys are doing okay. And shit, if it makes you feel better, let's have a drink, have a shot, have a beer, have something in your system. Even if you want to smoke, let's smoke. Grab your blunts, bongs, whatever you want to hit, rigs, pipes, joints, whatever you want to hit, let's hit that shit and let's smoke. Let's get this shit started. So, I ended up buying me this little pipe. The little Snickertoke. And that was like a little cigarette. Yeah, son. Yeah. I got that shit. But yeah, I'm just gonna put a little bowl in there since I haven't hit one of these in a while. So, yeah. I'm gonna hit this shit and. Cheers, you guys. Cheers. I used to always have a whole bunch of these. Like, this is a tiny one, so it's like the size of, let's say, my pinky. Yeah, like the size of my pinky, and I have pretty small fingers, so I mean, like, come on. Anyway, I used to get the longer ones too, which I think the longer ones are, I don't know. I like the small ones because they fit anywhere, and the tall ones, they're just better for you when you hit it, you know, because it, like, the weed travels slower type shit. I don't know if y'all know what I mean, but yeah, I'm gonna put a bowl in my pipe so we can hit this shit again. And I'm gonna put it in my other pipe, in my actual pipe, not my little sneak toke. So again, you guys, cheers. I got this, my little pipe that I always carry with me everywhere. Well, usually everywhere. And my handy dandy lighter. Y'all already know. I go for the base lights. What's handy? What's handy, Sam? Anyway, just cheers, you guys. Alright, let's put that down and let's get to the video. So I had went to Walmart today, just got back from Walmart, and I want to show you guys a couple things I got. So I wanted to start getting back into like getting creative, whether it's like in sewing or clay, painting, drawing, anything that's like in the grounds of being creative on your own, doing shit yourself. Yeah, I just feel like it would be nice, you know, to paint and shit, like, why not? But yeah, we're gonna start off with, oh, I don't know if you guys are ready for this. I'm gonna put that away. So for the first thing, I ended up getting me some canvases, two of them. They're that thick. Two canvases. So these probably were like $3. $3. Three and some change. And I ended up getting me some paint. This is the gloss. house acrylic paint. Quick dry. I had gotten this in bright green, so yeah, I have ideas with this. And I had gotten two yellows, a lemon yellow and a dandelion yellow. This is dandelion yellow and this is the lime yellow. Two different colors. Yeah, you guys can tell, not really. This one's a little like more like a dandelion yellow. Obviously. Got me some petunia purple and brown oxide. I kind of like the names of these, I'm not gonna lie. Petunia, like, it's a cute name. But yeah, that's the colors. Why didn't we get to show you the green one? Can't really tell. But. What else? Oh, I am getting me some, what are these called? It's like glue for the glue gun. Crystal clear, I don't know what they're called, but they're glues for the glue gun. Just clear, I got them clear. So there too. I ended up, I'm very picky when it comes to candles, so I ended up getting them little wax candles, but yeah. Well, they're wax cubes, scented wax cubes. So, oh, this smells so good. Okay, so I ended up getting two of them, and the one I'm smelling right now is Blue Oasis, and it looks like this. And then this one is Aquaholic. Aquaholic is eucalyptus and sea salt. I cannot speak right now. Eucalyptus and sea salt. That's what it says. And this. It smells pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I don't know, like, I love earthy, like, ocean type of, like, smells, or, like, if it's, like, outdoor, like, plants. It just depends what kind of plants, though. But, like, when it's like this, stuff like this, like, man, they smell hella bomb. Oh, I forgot I ended up getting me another one, too. This is a coconut lime. I forgot I got that one too. So, yep. And I got some here from before that I had. Woodland Park. Yeah, this one. And then Garden Spa. Have you noticed that they're all like outside, earthy nature things, like earthy smells? Yep, I'm more of an earthy person. I mean, that's what it says in my zodiac sign. But yeah, I got hella of these, so I have supplies, so I'm cool. I don't really need to get more, so I'll be good. But yeah, I ended up getting. Oh, these little sponges. I mean, I could have made them myself, but I just decided to spend the money on this. Why not? Why not? Yeah, they look like this. I'm gonna rip it off for you. This is how they look like. I like that I got these because it's gonna give me the illusion of the clouds. I would note that I do have more paint in it, so I have some old paint that I can use that I never really got to use. I ended up buying me, well, this isn't for me, but this is for my mother. She's gonna be 37, and I had gotten this for her, so I can make sure that I had it before the day of her birthday, which was, it's gonna be a surprise. But I'm gonna show you guys how it comes out. I'll let you guys know about that. One more thing that I got at the store. Well, actually two more things, but this is one. I wanna show you guys. Okay, so I have this, this is why I have these. These are wax cubes, scented wax cubes, and they warm up your room and it just smells good in here. You just gotta use a little light bulb to put in here Bitch, this one is broken. I dropped it and I guess it's broke. You can tell because it's different from it. See how this one broke? This one doesn't have the lines diagonal. This one does. Oh man. Okay, I made that worse. Okay, but you guys see there's different lines, right? And this one only has one line going up, where the other one's going to the other lines you see here on the sides. Exactly. That's how you know that was out. But thank God I got the right light bulbs, because I didn't think it was gonna fit. Oh, it works. All right, see you guys. See, it works. And I didn't even have to turn this on. I didn't even have to plug this in. I mean, I didn't even have to turn the switch either. So now that it's on, we're gonna put. I'm thinking of putting this one and this one. I'm gonna go for this one. So I'm gonna go for this one. That's it. Okay. So how this works is the light is what really warms up the bottom of this pipe. So once it gets warm, it's gonna start warming up the wax. Once the wax starts getting warmed up, it'll start smelling really nice in here. Like if you really turn on a candlelight, but with fire, the lighter or whatever. So this is just a light to keep on, you feel? But yeah, I love that shit. That shit is dope as fuck. I'm gonna actually put it over here somewhere so you can get extra light. Like, hey, Leah, what's good? Like, get extra light type shit, you feel me? But yeah, that shit's dope. And then I gotta put this shit down here somewhere else. But, yeah, I have one last thing. Oh my god, I'm excited to show you guys. I am like fucking stoked that I have found this. Like, I was like, I'm gonna get this shit. Like, even if it fits me big, I don't care. And yeah. Oh man. You guys, I'm so excited. It fits me big though, so we're gonna see right now. Let me move this more down. It doesn't fit me too big. Shit dope, I'm not gonna lie. Ooh, killer, that's good. Anyway, I appreciate you guys for watching. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys in my next video. Cheers, my bad.